the top shot blockers in the league.
I think it actually hit Hagel, and he's limping off.
You're right. Hagel's making his way very slowly back to the bench. Chance across. Here's Hoffman. He scores. Mike Hoffman buries it, and Montreal opens the scoring.
But this team has had to chase an awful lot of games. They just get it in deep, Hoffman does, and then he slows up a little bit. Savard in on the forecheck, but it was Suzuki who got to the pocket, saw Hoffman, who did not go to the net hard. See at the top of the screen, Radish doesn't look around. You don't have to charge the net every time. He gets a chance, and he puts it in.
Now a chance for the Lightning, right back, and a save by Montembeau on Nick Paul.
Right back after, right from the opening faceoff, and get a chance right up the middle. Nick Paul's in all alone. He tries to go short side.
Paul in behind the net, into the corner for the captain. Back up top to Hedman. Looks. One of the Montreal defenders just lost the stick. That is Barron without his stick, trying to scramble and take one of his teammates. Hedman with a shot. He scores! Victor Hedman ties the game.
Really intelligent puck movement here by the Tampa Bay. Barron broke his stick. So Josh Anderson, the forward, did the right thing. The defenseman in front of the net has to have a stick. When Anderson gives Barron his stick, now he doesn't have one. Victor Hedman moves in from the point, and you see Anderson comes out at him. He has nothing to force him with. He's just going to try to block the shot. Victor walks down below the tops of the circles because of that, and all Anderson does.
Colton turns back. Anderson is there for the Canadians up the board. Stamkos into the middle for Paul. Down low is Colton. Oh, what a save by Montembeau as he hangs on.
Because Montreal has tightened up right at the net. So Stammer and Paul are really smart. You see how much room Paul had at the beginning.
Back in the corner. Kucherov lets it roll past Savard. Hard on Hagel, who keeps the fight alive. Here's Kucherov with a shot. Saved by Montembeau. Rebound picked up again by Kucherov.
Kuch is frustrated every time it doesn't go in the net. Every shift, he gets a little frustrated. But see where he is? He's up high. Upcoming players all out of the lineup with injury.
And some of them not coming back. Some of them done for the season. Pitlick. Up the middle of the ice, lost possession of the puck, and it's given up to Kucherov. Kucherov near side now for Brandon Hagel. Hagel in, gets the shot away, and Montembeau makes the stop.
And on this last shift, Fink go inside, curled go outside.
Here's Point. Goes wide to Kucherov. Kucherov drops it back. Here's Radish stepping up the play. Puts it back to Sergachev across. A shot blocked. Rebound. Kucherov again fires it wide. Rebound. Scores! Brandon Hagel tucks it home. And the Lightning take the lead. Chernak again to Stamkos. Back to Hedman. Lowes fires. Almost got a tip there from Paul, and it bounces back out to the center ice area. Picked up on the fly by Suzuki. He'll take it wide, trying to get it inside to Anderson. Anderson into the corner, flips it out in front, and Montreal ties the game. That was a quick release from Denis Gurianov, and it is 2-2.
Inside the offensive zone, which led to this rush. And the Lightning look like they're okay in this situation. But then a little quick flip pass backwards, really nicely done here, and getting into those soft areas. Even on the angle, so many goals of today's NHL are not scored from the slot, but in the soft angles. And Josh Anderson gets the attention of both Stamkos and Chernak. And Gurianov is smart enough to just make himself available. And how about that shot?
Rashard. Gave the puck up to Sergachev. Sergachev did the same as it's sent back in. Here's a chance for Belzile. Save, rebound, cleared. Kalon with a rebound, scramble in front. Here's Pollard. Cole with a shot and a save by Montembeau. And it's cleared by Montreal. Can't get a shot away as Barron cut him off. Lee passed up the ice. Hoffman with it for the Canadiens, takes it high in the zone, puts it across, one-timer, they score! A bullet from the far side off the stick of Ullinen, and the Canadiens have the lead again.
Wow, what a shot by Ullinen. Watch Elliott's movements. He checks his post. He's in good position. He's shuffling across. I just don't think he ever anticipated. Look how he stands up and looks at him. Ulanen hasn't been around that much, not known as a big-time shooter. But Brian Allen, he looks right back at the shooter. Like, what a rocket that was. He's tracking it well.
For the Canadians. On the ice they go. Flipped up ahead to Anderson. In. Stopped by Brian Elliott. A big save.
Again, I mentioned that coming into this game, they had scored 72, but given up 74 goals. And the trend continued in that second period.
Sergachev, his pass missed the mark, but he gets it right back and steps in over the blue line. Sergachev rattles it off the inboards, gathered by Kalorn. Back to Kucherov here. Stamkos with a shot. He scores! Save it!
Right from the same spot. Take possession of the zone. A bit lucky in the neutral zone for Sergachev, who had given the puck away but got it right back. And that was a huge key to start this. So Montreal's in a bit of a scramble, so they're really spread out. That allows Steven Stamkos to get in his office right where Ilonen had scored. And he goes the opposite side. Even the odds out there. And then Radish, who's been, this is his best game. He's been the most impressive, I think, in this one. Very active offensively. He's starting to get confident.
They score! Tipped in front by Hagel. And the Lightning take the lead.
Again, a shot from the point, and again from Sergachev. Just get it through. Look at Hagel. Gets good position. Takes the goaltender's eyes away. Gets a piece of it. Changes its direction. Sergey, not under pressure. He was calm. Oh, he knocked that one down. Shafted the stick. Knocked it down. Taking hold of this game now with a couple of quick goals.
That's the midway point of this third period. Weidman. Matheson in front. Tip hits the post. Elliott down. Keeps it up. Mad scramble. And he has got it. Canadians don't appear as they're going to go away easily here tonight in Tampa. The pass out in front, and it got away from him. And the Lightning work it back down. Here comes Braden Point. Point. Hedman with a shot. Same rebound. Scooped up by Moulton. Off and back around. Waiting for it at Suzuki. Back to Ulanen. Trying to cut away. And now Hagel with the empty net.
When they got it back to the point, finally, it was a really nice job there by Hagel, hooking the puck away, and he gets his hat trick goal. He's out there, too, to get a chance to finish off that hat trick. Look at that. You're not going to fool me with that little...
Unassisted, Brandon Hagel. Puck dumped back in. Cirelli chips it away. Here's Kalorn into the middle. Janot in. Stopped by Montembeau.
Excellent execution here along the wall. Nice little backhand pass by Kalorn. Takes the defenseman with.
They will win their third in a row. Another win on home ice. Led by Brandon Hagel's hat trick. And the Lightning beat the Montreal Canadiens 5-3 final.